As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral. Father bless.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
Anything else? Fair trade.
We were born in sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevest. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
His skill is unmatched. But as you can see, he's not so reliable.
It's not out of indifference. He went off searching for a pale man who accompanied Lilith.
So someone is helping her. How easily the souls of men sink to darkness. She is spawn of a prime evil. Mark my words, Nevest was but the beginning.
She will kill again. But our father, the angel Inarius, is prophesied to defeat her. Where there is faith, there need not be fear. One of our flock, the Watch Commander, Vigo, sent word of a demon sighting. A girl claimed to see a horned woman. The risk is too great to dismiss. Seek him out. He should be well into his search.
Father Inarius, bless the child that grows in my belly. Keep him safe in your light.
Oh, glorious Father, thank you. Your light has cleansed the disease from my flesh. I am made whole in your radiance.
It's locked.
Yeah! How many times have I said, do not leave these walls? I promised your parents I would care for you.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it. We are far from Kyovoshad, friend. Beyond their notice or care. But the father sees our light burn from high atop his glacier. He knows that Margrave will suffer no evil. Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends, good, light-tending folk, until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk. Examples must be made.
Do you see now, Lakthen? Enough is enough. Perithen's soul is marred by sin.
No, he wouldn't go that far.
You know what must be done, Lakthen. If you do not do it, we will. Do you have the will to see it through?
Do not question my faith. I will fix this.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithen, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithen set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Ah, so you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
No, no. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. we gave up long ago.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
The nights have been quiet without you. No snoring. I can't sleep a wink without you.
Do you see any clues? Want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before on unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice. can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Here.
Perifan! Perifan, damn it! Where are you?
What have you done?
How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother.
I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
I understand.
Oh! This damn cold chews me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Viggo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Viggo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week, along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Can't you see I'm busy? Yes, the knights are not preferred, but they serve a purpose. One this town desperately needs.
Seventh. Lost a month's wages tonight. Unbelievable. Tenth. A woman came to the mines. Gave me a wealth charm. Crazy, but it worked. 11th. Daughter showed up. Relentless. Something about a demon. Already reported it, but she won't give it up. Going to keep watch at the mine. Light knows she'll break in if I don't.
I remember when there was a hanging only once in a while. Now, they happen every week.
Been working on this door for days. Not much else to do around here. Even less to sell. Should fetch a nice price.
Darkness encroaches on the light. Dull swords must be sharpened and armor polished.